Would you use the word evil of animated child pornography? Because no, I certainly would.
I would use evil only with behavior. You didn't do evil if you thought evil. If I'm masturbating
to animated pictures of pornography, I'm not doing something evil.
That's correct.
I think that's despicable.
That is nuts. It's not evil. The person had to draw it. The artist had to conceptualize the act in his mind. And then, not only that, physically bring that disgusting, predatory, and awful moment to life. How extremely disordered.